guys. Today we're going to be playing the piano with this filter. So we're going to start by doing the knuckle sound. That was pretty easy. On to the next. To the next.